Gentlemen, and a warm welcome on board this British Airways flight from London to Heathrow Terminal 5. To help us get your way as quickly as possible, please ensure your hand luggage is safely put away. A smaller bag, tagged with a yellow label, pocket for under the seat in front of you, and your larger bags placed securely into the overhead lockers. If you are sitting in a front row seat, an emergency exit row, boarding on first and front door cabin, the floor area must be completely clear for takeoff. Once your hand baggage is safely stowed, please make yourselves comfortable. Keep the aisle clear and remain in contact. Thank you.
However, I do ask that you do pay close attention to your seat belt sighting. If there are events at any time, please do return to your seat belt situation. As it may be for now, I will get back to you around 40 minutes before you arrive to London Heathrow today with an update on the weather and the arrival time. But in the meantime, please do sit back and relax.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're about to interrupt the airline entertainment to greet you on the safety procedures of this aircraft. We ask that you remove your personal headphones until the end of the video. All handheld devices, including mobile phones, must now be in flight safe mode or switched off and held securely or placed into a pocket. Large devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed away safely. During the flight, all electronic devices must be disconnected from the seat arm when not in use. If you are sitting in the front row seat, an emergency exit rope, or in our first or club or cabins, all video screens must be returned to their original position after the safety briefing. You may still listen to our selection of audio programs during takeoff. We will also be dimming the cabin lights before takeoff. If you would like additional lights, please use the button in your seat area. Finally, please ensure window blind is set to clear for takeoff. And as a reminder, smoking is not permitted at any time whilst on board. Thank you.
You are on the director, Chubody G.
Thank you, Premier.
Oh, hello. We'll now demonstrate the safety features on this aircraft. Please pay attention, as these may differ from an aircraft that you've flown on before.
The name's G. Chubody G.
Hand baggage should not block the aisles or exit. It must be put under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Please place items in the locker carefully, as they may fall out and injure someone. In an evacuation, you must move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you.
I'm feeling shaken and stirred.
Joanna.
Have you done prop work before?
Yeah.
You have? Okay.
Action. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now by our gorgeous cabin crew. Please locate your nearest exit, bearing in mind this may be behind you. In an emergency, low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. Your crew will now point this out for you.
So you've done prop work before, I can see you have.
Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off, as they may tear the slide. Don't worry, you'll all still look absolutely fabulous without them. Is that strictly necessary?
Yeah, I mean, otherwise people won't know who you are. You're playing someone who's very interested in seatbelts.
Seatbelts?
Yeah.
Please now fasten your seatbelt. It must be worn whenever the signs are on, and it's fastened, adjusted like this, and opened like this. Seatbelts must be worn when the seatbelt signs are illuminated. But for your comfort and safety, we recommend you keep your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. How was that?
Yeah, it was amazing. I really felt the relationship between you and the seatbelt.
If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided. Masks like this will appear automatically. Stay in your seat and pull the mask towards you. Place the mask over your mouth and nose like this and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. In all the washrooms, Club World and First Cabins, you may need to put on the coloured streamer to release the mask. Please make sure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else, if you want to help anyone else.
What I need from you is a little bit of oomph.
More oomph. More oomph. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, please remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head.
You're getting there, David. Come on, keep going.
Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side, like this. To inflate, pull the red toggle. The air in this jacket can be topped up by using this little mouthpiece. There's also a whistle and a light for attracting attention.
Don't stop now. Come on, come on.
And please do not inflate your life jacket until you've left the aircraft!
Too much. You spoiled it. Before takeoff, please ensure your seat is in the upright position with armrest down. Your footstool and video screen are stowed, if you have them, and your table is folded away. If seated by a window, please ensure the blind is open or it is set to clear. See, darling. Cappuccino, you have four sugars?
Actually, I've come to read for the audition.
The tea lady wants to audition.
I've got three BAFTAs, actually. Smoking is not permitted anywhere whilst on board, and this includes the washrooms, which are fitted with smoke detectors. Using e-cigarettes is not allowed either. Is that okay?
Please switch all devices to flight safe mode now. Handheld devices must be held securely or placed into a pocket. Larger devices, including laptops, must be switched off and stowed in your luggage for takeoff and landing. When not in use, devices must be switched off and disconnected from the seat power socket. Before moving your seat, please make sure your devices are safely out of the way. If lost, please don't move your seat and let the cabin crew know. Will you just stop doing that?
In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, you will be told to adopt this protective brace position. If facing rearwards in Club World, you must adopt this position. Please study the safety card in your seat area, as this includes important safety information specific to this aircraft, such as brace position and the location and operation of the doors. If you have any questions, please ask your cabin crew. And now, the reason this is so close to our hearts.
Naomi, over to you.
You'll also find the Flying Start donation envelope in your seat area, and it would be wonderful if you got any spare change in any currency, if you could find it, take it out, and put it in the envelope.
On behalf of British Airways, Comic Relief, and Flying Start,
thank you for your attention and your kind donations.
Every penny of which will help children all over the world living really tough lives. If you have any questions, or you can't find your safety card, or if you've mislaid your magical Flying Start envelope,
please ask one of your cabin crew members.
And have a good flight.
Charles.
lines out. If you would like to continue reading, there are reading lights in the panel above you, and they are also drawn either through the headset in your seat area or from the television screen in front. Cabin crew, thank you so much for your checks, and please allow them to take your seats in preparation for departure. expecting to start making our way down in the next 10 minutes or so. With that in mind, expect to have you back on the ground in around 40 minutes. And that'll be approximately 9 o'clock local time in London. Slightly busy in Heathrow at this time of day, so there is a chance of 5 or maybe 10 minutes holding when we do arrive. But if there's anything in excess of that, I'll get back to you with a further update on the time. It's picked up late weather and it's looking like a very pleasant morning. Temperature at the moment of 18 degrees, light winds at the moment, and just some breaking cloud around. As mentioned, I'll get back to you as soon as there's any changes. Otherwise, I'll speak to you again once we are on the ground. Cabin crew, that is 40 minutes to landing. 40 minutes.
It's only 20 minutes time, after which toilets will no longer be available. Tunnel pass prepared for landing. Please clean up and your personal belongings ready to be put away. If there's anything you do no longer require, please hand this to your cabin crew. We'll be passing through the cabin shortly. Thank you for your assistance. If you are seated in our first lock club or cabin, please take care that your personal electronic device does not obstruct the adjustment of your seat. If it does get lost within your seat, please do not move the seat and let one of us know. We will shortly be interrupting our high-life entertainment to share with you a short video. Here at British Airways, we are proud to have teamed up with Comet Relief to form our charity partnership called Feinstod. The charity helps children living incredibly tough lives in cities around the world. If you would like to help, please place your spare change in any currency into the envelope provided in your headphones pack and hand it to the middle of your cabin crew. Any donation you make will make a huge difference to millions of disadvantaged children worldwide. Thank you for your generosity.
so much for checks. Can I please ask you to take your seats in preparation for landing?
and gentlemen, welcome to London Heathrow Airport Terminal 5, where the local time is 52 minutes past 9 in the morning. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. You may now make and receive calls as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. When it is safe to leave your seat, take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out to cause injury. Before leaving the aircraft, please make sure you have all your personal belongings with you, and remember that smoking is not allowed until you have reached a designated area. If your journey ends here at Heathrow or leaving the aircraft, please follow the yellow signs for arrivals. If you are connecting onto another flight from Heathrow today, please check the information to the departing gate as well. If it is not yet displayed, please follow the purple signs to all terminals, A gates or flight connections. Please be aware that all liquids, including contents from onboard mini kits, will be screened prior to your next flight. To enable you to take these liquids onto your next flight, these items must be placed into a clear plastic bag available to airport security. Customers who use the British Airways mobile app can receive connecting gate information and boarding notifications if you have your device switched on. You can also connect to the free Wi-Fi offered by Heathrow Airport. All of us at British Airways and the One World Alliance would like to welcome our customers who live here in London and wish those of you visiting an enjoyable stay. If you are travelling on further, we wish you a safe onward journey. It has been our pleasure to serve you and we look forward to welcoming you back again very soon. Thank you, good morning and enjoy the bank holiday weekend.
Manual cross checks.
A remote stand, so we're waiting for some buses to turn up at the aircraft site. We are currently talking to Airport Centre here at London Heathrow just to find out where they are. So my apologies for the slight delay in disembarking. Those with bags on board, it was British Airways flight 98. I'd like to thank you for choosing British Airways. I'd like to wish you all the same and pleasant onward journey.